Y'all niggas look mad. Right. Y'all supposed to be happy on the street. Y'all niggas look like y'all wanted me to stay in jail. Oh, busters. Picture me rolling in my 500 Benz. I got no love for these niggas. There's no need to be friends. They got me under surveillance. I swear somebody can tell them. No, there's no being sold. But I ain't the one selling. Don't want to be another number. I got a proper gang of weed to keep them going under. The federalists want to see me dead. Niggas put prices on my head. Now I got two rock bottles by my bed. I feed them lead. Now when released, how will I live? Will God forgive me for all the dirt a nigga did? We kids, one life to live. It's so hard to be positive when niggas shooting at your crib. Mama, I'm still thugging. The world is a war zone. My homies is inmate, and most of them dead bone. Full grown, finally a man. So scheming on ways to put some greed inside the palms of my empty hands. Just picture me rolling, flossing the beans on rims that isn't stolen. My dreams are sensing, my hopes are born. I'm like a fiend that finally sees when the dope is gone. My nerves are wrecked, heart beating in my hands are swollen. Thinking of the G's I'll be holding. Picture me rolling. Can you see me now? Move to the side a little bit so you can get a clear picture. Can you see it? Picture me rolling. Yeah, nigga. Hey, but peep how my nigga Psych do it. Guess who's back?
I got keys coming from overseas. Cost a nigga 200 G's. I'm a street commando, Nino, for example. This lavish lifestyle is hard to handle. So I got the flaws cause I'm more like a boss player. Thug bred to be a woman layer. So many player haters imitate a steady swaying. Make me wanna start back banging. So I'm caught up in the game. Dress code change. Packing 40 glocks to tame or rearrange. All that jealousy and envy coming from my enemies. While I'm sipping on Remain, running back lacks of Chevys on the roam. 96 big body sitting on chrome. As we head up out the zone, stone facing his own. You can admire, but don't look too long. I'm living a dream with triple beams and my pockets bulging. It's hard to imagine. Picture me rolling.
Fuck up in it. Formulate a caper. Cause a nigga straight suffering from like I haven't paid for. My bitch finna have a bath to see, so I need to hit the lick drastically. I see some bowling ass niggas and they slipping in my spot. And I'm digging the block, some chicken in the pot.
We caught him sleeping, he didn't keep you niggas creeping. It's how we do it every weekend. I dump the mat. It's time to count the proper CTO, you got the bomb spot. Nigga, time to clock it. I get the liquor and you can get the female. It's crooked shit that we inflict and get the street.
Smooth as a motherfucker, me and my nine. I'm cool as a motherfucker, I'ma get mine. Now we're satisfied. Got the pockets on swollen, boss hog in this pocket. In this pocket, nigga. Picture us rolling.
Picture me. Y'all ready for me? Picture me rolling roll call. You know, some motherfuckers out there I just could not forget about. I want to make sure they can see me. Number one on my list, Clinton Correctional Facilities. All you bitch-ass CEOs. Can you niggas see me from there? Balling on y'all punk ass. Picture me rolling, baby. Yeah. All the niggas up in them cell blocks. I told y'all niggas when I come home or something. That's right, nigga. Picture me rolling. I forgot the DA. Yeah, that bitch had a lot to talk about before. Can the hoe see me from here? Can you see me, hoe? Picture me rolling. And all you punk police, can you see me? Am I clear to you? Picture me rolling, nigga. Legit. Free like OJ all day. Can't stop me. You know I got my niggas up in this motherfucker. Manu, Pain, Sight, Mogo, Mobrain. Sad dog, what's up? Can you picture us rolling? Can you see me home? Is y'all ready for me? We about this bitch. Anytime y'all wanna see me again, rewind this track right here, close your eyes, and picture me rolling.
I think of an alias in case these crooked bitches ask me now. It's getting crazy after dark. These knocks be like trying to shut me down, but I'm too smart. Now bitch, I'm scared of a penitentiary. I've been moving it.
I do my thing, respect my hustle. I ain't playing.
I'm loyal to the gang.
Get in my way and I can pop that thing.
Man, I'm loyal to the gang.
If you know what I know, then you know I ain't playing.
I'm loyal to the gang.
Nigga, get in my way and I'll blow out your brain.
Possessed by the streets, you can't tell me that this ain't home. I can't eat if the rest of this shit ain't gone. I'm getting used to the needles on the bathroom sink. Gotta close my door because the back room stinks. See, daddy don't work and mama don't drink, but daddy do dope and mama can't think. So look like I'ma be the man of the house. Gotta have something to put in her hand when it's out. Up early in the morning, the first to get it. They say if you really want it, then come on with it. Sacrifice my life for this ice and these cars. And I only spent 30 days behind bars. I ain't never had a job, but my rent got paid. I handled any beef that they sent my way. So send me to the pen, but you know I won't change. It's thug in my veins, I'm loyal to the game.
I do my thing, respect my hustle, I ain't playing.
Man, I'm loyal to the game.
Get in my way and I can pop that down.
Man, I'm loyal to the game.
If you know what I know, then you know I ain't playing.
I'm loyal to the game.
Nigga, get in my way and I'll blow out your brain.
Yeah, it ain't my fault, I came up fast. And you're the name niggas bring up last. And all the dames get a king up ass. 10 grand on every ring I flash. Leapfrog, and I'ma have to fling your ass. I'm on the block where it's scorching hot. If you get caught in the crossfire, they have to peel you off the block. I get drove by the pickle jar. These broke niggas wanna get the star, so I don't keep the 4 nickel far. My lips is zipped, I'm loyal to the game. Bring your bitch around me, I'm spoiling the brain. They want slugs to boil in your frame. Cause you got rocks and they got aluminum foil for a chain. The paint's the same color as oil in the range. I'm stingy, ain't got nothing for you but some change. Yeah, I'm good now, but the fact still remains that the struggle that I'm from is attached to my name.
I do my thing, respect my hustle, I ain't playing.
Yeah, I'm loyal to the gang.
Get in my way and I can pop that down.
Man, I'm loyal to the gang.
If you know what I know, then you know I ain't playing.
I'm loyal to the gang.
Nigga, get in my way and I'll blow out your brain.
Price of fame costs too much. He nigga talk too much. I'm ready for whatever. Somebody better tell me. Say I'm ready for whatever. Hey.
Even though my head in the clouds, I'm planted on the pavement. How I'm walking around, people staring in amazement. I play a lot of game of well-being I ain't playing with. They so judgmental, maybe they don't understand. If your life was in jeopardy every day, is you telling me you wouldn't need weaponry just because of your felonies? Consider this at least, I got everybody sweating me. On the streets is people who won't rest unless I rest in peace. Killed my folk a year ago, still in my sleep, they threaten me. Paranoia stressing me, ain't nobody protecting me. I'm dealing with depression from my partner dying next to me. Think cause no one's arrested, they coming for me eventually. This was all the things that I was going through mentally. This could be the reason I ignored the penitentiary. Not mentioning New Orleans niggas coming in the city, killing all summer long, ain't nobody pay attention. Now is it that hard to understand? If you listen, either die or go to jail, that's a hell of a decision. But I'm wrong and I know it, my excuse is unimportant. I'm just trying to let you know that I ain't think I had a choice.
I had straps in my ride. Gotta go to prison. You ain't no me to die, you gon' be waiting for a minute. Boy, I'm ready for whatever.
shit, but understand, feel me. How a rap field it, cause niggas out there plotting to rob me and kill me. 500,000 a year spent on security. My future war bright, but now it getting blurry. Niggas in a hurry to find me and bury me, but surely God will deliver me about it. I'm a fighter to the heart, I'll forever be about it. I'm a father to my sons, asset to my community. Look all that I done done, my good outweigh the negativity. Mentally, I was focused on not letting history repeat itself. That's why heat was kept in the vicinity. Yes, officially, I broke the law, but not maliciously. Through all of the publicity, was anyone considering my position and the logic hid my decision? But they caught me with them, now I'm off the prison. But is it that hard to understand? If you listen, either die or go to jail. That's a hell of a decision. But I'm wrong and I know it. My excuse is unimportant. I'm just trying to let you know that I ain't think I had a choice.
I had straps in my ride. I gotta go to prison. You ain't no meeting now. You gon' be waiting for a minute. Boy, I'm ready for whatever. Somebody better tell him. Tell me he up with the smoke. Clean and everything settled. Can't afford the price of pain.
Talk all you want, man, you know what I'm saying? Everybody tight to your opinion, you know what I'm saying? They like yesterday's, everybody got one.
Hey,
but the fact of the matter remains, if you ain't walked a mile in my shoes and you ain't lived a day in my life, you ain't survived the shit I done survived. You ain't had to deal with the shit I done had to deal with, homeboy. You can't motherfucking judge me, partner. I mean, look at folk like Sean Taylor. You know what they said? They said had he had a scrap, he'd have lived today. You know what I'm saying? Now, true enough, I was dead wrong, I broke the law, I deserve to be punished, I understand that. Alright, cool. But listen, man, I got a house full of kids, a mama and an old lady, who life is my responsibility. You dig that? Now, for all of y'all who think I was just riding around on some dumb shit, hey, you know I'm smarter than you, man. You know I'm smarter than you, dawg. Hey, if you think I was just being stupid, shout it. I got some motherfucking oceanfront property in Idaho for sale, homie. If you believe that, I got a bridge in Brooklyn I want to sell, you partner. Hey, man, real talk. In order to understand my train of thought, you'll have to put yourself in my position. You can't expect me to think like you, because my life ain't like yours. You know what I'm saying? If you don't understand that, you don't understand English, homeboy. I'm done talking.